Headaches. They're a real pain in the, well, head. There are many different types of headaches, and even more different triggers and causes. Here are 5 headache facts to help you learn more about this common ailment. There are 2 main types of headaches, primary and secondary. A primary headache is one in which the headache itself is the main medical problem. They include tension headaches, which are the most common type, migraines, and cluster headaches. Secondary headaches are caused by another underlying illness or injury, such as a sinus infection or a head or neck injury. The pain of headaches is a result of sensory nerve endings called nociceptors reacting to various triggers and sending signals to the brain via the trigeminal nerve. Headaches can have a wide variety of triggers and contributing factors. A few of these include stress, tight muscles in the head or neck, dehydration, eye strain, medications, hormonal changes, or even particular foods or smells. A migraine, on the other hand, isn't just a headache, and in fact, you can have a migraine without a headache. Migraines are a neurological disorder that can run in families. A migraine attack can last anywhere from a few hours to 3 days. In addition to throbbing pain, typically on one side of the head, migraines can involve nausea, vomiting, and sensitivity to light and sound. Migraines classically occur in 4 phases, though not all people may experience all phases during an attack. Prodrome is a change in mood or behavior that can occur several days to several hours before the migraine starts. Aura is a group of symptoms that can include vision changes, like seeing geometric shapes, spots, or bright lights, as well as numbness or trouble speaking. Then comes the headache itself. And afterwards is the recovery phase, during which people can feel irritable, fatigued, and have trouble concentrating. That wraps it up for these headache facts, but there's a lot more to learn about the anatomical structures and physiological processes of the human nervous system. Visible Body Suite has all the 3D models, animations, and study tools you need. Learn more at visiblebody.com/vbsuite.